Marriage is about companionship. It's about a companionship that's orchestrated under the authority of God's love. It is a mutual commitment and responsibility that is shouldered by both. We come to love both. Certainly, our coming to love you has been reciprocated by your love and shared with us. So it's not uncommon that you will share a life of responsibilities and the joy of life.
Nobody greater, Nobody greater, nobody greater than you.
Let us pray at this particular point. And we will ask God's blessings at the front of this ceremony. Thank you for these two families that now become one as they are becoming one. You do a marvelous work in our sight, and we appreciate how you do it too. We thank you for them. Thank you for your love that is shared abroad among them. As much as we thank you for your Lord, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who makes this life worth living. Christ's name we pray.
Praying for my sister. Amen. And I know this is all God's divine being, because I've been praying for you to get a husband. Not just a boyfriend, but a husband. So I thank God for that.
While Amy was praying, Daniel and I were praying also. Something, he met a lady and I said, well, what's her name? Daniel said, her name is Barry. I said, Barry, Barry what? Barry good. This might be something here.
And I want you to know that I love each of you and I appreciate you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming out and sharing with us. But don't forget to give God the praise and the glory for what he does in your life.
Amen.
After you leave here. Thank you for coming to the wedding, but I wish that you would worship God. So I give him all the praise. I love you, baby. And I give him all the praise. And I give him all the glory. Because he's been so good to me. I just can't tell it all. I want to tell it.
I put my trust in you, you.